got too many options. We just did what we could. You know we came from the bottom. Always knew that we would. Every day we
Yo, what's running. Good, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Connect. And welcome back to Connect Gaming. Now today, we are back on the Animal Crossing. I'ma tell y'all how me and my homie spent like 4 hours making this basketball court. So, before we get started, I wanna let y'all know that I did not do this from scratch. I looked it up on YouTube and got the sauce from this dude. His name on YouTube is You. I think it's like Y-U-E or something like that. And he gave the specifics for every panel that you need to make this basketball court. Now, I was gonna post the stuff, but he already posted on his. Make sure y'all subscribe to him and check it out. I'm gonna have it in the video too. But it's a lot. It's a lot that you're gonna have to pause and edit, pause and edit, pause and edit. But man, it's worth it. I'm telling y'all, it took me like 3-4 hours of sitting here. I was getting mad because my court, you know what I'm saying, the line's a little rigidy. And it ain't perfect, but it's tight though. You feel what I'm saying? So I'm gonna let this time lapse go so y'all can see all that it took me to build this. If y'all want to pause the video and check out how I did it, feel free to do that. Pause the video and check out his template too. It's A1. It worked perfect. It's gonna get you the perfect basketball court. I was gonna try to do a full court, but once I spent 3-4 hours on this, I was like, nah, I'm cool on that. But I mean, one day I might do it. You never know, because this half court is dope. But if I had the full court, it might go even harder. So yeah, man, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. I got more videos coming today on custom clothes. Hey, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.
Had too many options, we just did what we could. You know we came from the bottom, always knew that we would. Every day we keep grinding, I won't ever stop trying. Told my mama stop crying, I'll make sure that we good. And had too many options,
too many options.
You know we came from the bottom,
you know we came from the bottom.
Every day we keep grinding.